Vukona slaps Sanhan across the face inadvertently. But everything else after that is quite intentional, and Sanhan swipes down at somebody's hand.
Little fist pump by the referee.
Steindl, three to play. Steindl baseline. And gets it to go. Somehow off Sydney. That's a party trick we want to see again.
Self-inflicted wound from the Sydney Kings. You see it here, Greg pulls through, throws the pass, good deflection from Brad, but too good a touch around the basket for the big fella.
It looks like you're very popular with your teammates and the fans here. They seem to have got a real affinity for you. Thanks, that's Mirko. Am I right?
Young with the rebound, Jordan Jets.
Nice pass, another basket for Nick Kay. No, he couldn't dunk it.
Now, you guys have a lot of youth, you have a lot of energy. Is this something that you bring, or did you brought out of the guys that were already here?
I think I just brought it out. You know, they're young guys, they're enthusiastic, and they just kind of needed someone to let them know it's okay to let that swag out.
Okay. Look here. Look here. Oh, okay. Now we
turn the league and scoring off the bench. Tonight they haven't had any such luck as a travel call by Lauton.
We've got four bench players on the court right now. Ken Glidden, the only starter remaining. And they definitely needed to make changes to be able to inject some sort of action off the bench. Really good defensive play again. Being sent there by the Townsville Crocs and forced that turnover.
Big three, there's some hands on that. Oh,
hang on. That's not
bad. We've been cleaned up here.
Crikey.
So you probably didn't move as well as I've seen you back in your heyday, Andrew.
Well,
let's have a look.
Oh, dangerous. Potentially dangerous.
Very
situation.
Dangerous, isn't it? You worried about this?
Oh, you're out. Oh, hell.
On Melbourne United. 10 seconds left and the whistle sounds. Jerry fouling. Against Illawarra, two top four heavyweights in the jungle, which will be a wild place again. Wildcats Hawks, I can't wait. D-Ruck has room service orders.
Don't put it into my mind.
Jerry Webster,
the referee. Yeah, I know you are, but just tidy
Mirko
up.
Mirko Djuric.
The lead. Webster, their main man, floats it off the glass. Oh. Absolutely sensational. And Mirko Djuric has nearly taken his own nose off.
Last thing you know myself, in the ball of my head.